On this day in 1968, Eddie Adams captured an iconic photo that became a symbol of the Vietnam War's brutal reality. The image depicts a South Vietnamese general executing a Viet Cong officer with a pistol shot to the head. This powerful photo won the 1969 Pulitzer Prize for spot news photography and played a significant role in inspiring the anti-war movement in the United States. Did you know?